Well, I've decided to do another one of the fantasy scenes using the spray can art and then the acrylics afterwards and whatever special effects we can do with sponges or textures or brushes. It's rather fun to do, and I'm at a loss for a painting at the moment. So I've primed this large canvas again with a coat of white emulsion and then a nice heavy coat of black acrylic with a little bit of Prussian blue in to give it a much smoother surface again, which will enable me to get those textures with the spray cans I think that I'm after. Then I'm going to start playing around with an underwater scene as well. So I'm going to have all the planets in the background on the top of this, then the mountains and scenery coming through to underwater scene here as if we're looking through the edge of a fish tank. So I've already got a plan worked out, some ideas worked out for this. Here's my underwater scene here and the fishes and things coming in, lurking around. Beasties lurking around, much roots and stuff, waterfall, cascade coming down here, tiger, shark. And possibly rather than the tiger this time, we've got our fairy riding the tiger shark. May exaggerate on this a bit more as we go on. We may have a few more figures around this time as well. And going up into the mountains in the background. And various beasties and birds flying around. Maybe this hanging animal here, trying to get some fruits as something lurks in to try and get that. Right, we're going to be using our various dishes and saucepan lids and plates and so on to spray around and within, because some things will spray around, some things will spray within, and by a permutation of working across and behind and around things, we should be able to get the sort of effects we want. In this case, I want to get some slightly swirly effects before putting in a central area of star form. Thank you. Well, I did an eye original pencil study, and now I've got lots and lots of resource sheets, and I do mean a lot. There's about 80 sheets to give me lots of different ideas and resource, not to copy, but to work from, to use, to give me ideas of light, reflected light, so on, which I will then take and use in my own imagination onto this. So my next stage now is to start working up the objects across and through this. I've got the reflection in the water here. I want to bring through all the mountains and the valleys here, and the idea of a city going on behind and round, maybe a spaceship coming right through this, hovering above, right through to the water and all the little boats and things in the water, and then all of these strange beasts and things that I'm going to have in and around.